As you all know, Jiggers know no boundaries. They know no tribe, they know no community, they know no tribe. Ahadi Kenya will not know any tribe, any community, any political affiliation when we are distributing these shoes. They are meant for the poor children of this nation. Anyone who would be seen to be buying or selling these shoes will be taken very strict measures. We will not have mercy on anybody who wants to steal from the poor.
Your Excellency, as of today, approximately 1.4 million Kenyans are suffering from jigger infestation. Gentlemen, the Ministry of Health has prioritized the control of jiggers as one of the key undertakings over the past 3 years. The ministry has also been routinely spraying infested areas to make sure that the jigger infestation does not escalate, that the ministry will continue to commit resources to support jigger control interventions.
But this particular fight against jiggers is one that's dear to my heart, and I've had an opportunity to meet many people afflicted with the condition. And I especially want to thank Stanley, who we've worked with before, and Ahadi Trust, for making such a difference already. I'm very proud to support the shoe distribution initiative because it's such a simple solution to such a huge problem. It literally affects millions of Kenyans every day. I'd like to thank Tom's and the many other supporters of the international communities and the Kenyan supporters for having given millions of shoes already. For it's unnecessary, truly unnecessary, for millions to be held hostage in their own homes because of this. It's unnecessary for children not to go to school because of this. It's unnecessary for millions to have to suffer one more day because of this. And for these reasons, I'm proud and excited to be standing here with you to officially flag off the Ahadi Shoe Distribution Project.